So we're gonna gaming awesomeness today. We're gonna do a search and discard. You saw other YouTubers saw it. Do it. So today we have three players: it's Cruz, Lom, and Fabregas. And this twist. My brother has to say the positions, like I'm in position. If he is my bogey player, he has to stop saying the positions, and then I win, and I get to keep my other players. But, and another way I win is if he picks every player except for my bogey player and my three special players, I still win. That's how it works. So, yeah, let's go. So, okay. Let me go back to, okay. There. Okay, so, ready?
Yeah.
Say whenever I have to stop.
Stop.
Okay, 5, 2. Okay. Say stop.
Stop.
So, you picked, what is this formation? 3-4-2-1. Okay, so I have to fill out every player. So let's, I'm gonna pick. So everybody else has to be bronzes, and except for one has to be a bogey player. That's not bronze because I put bronze players on the line, too. So this guy, right forward. Okay, I don't even have a right forward. I don't have a right forward in my team. I don't have any right forwards. Are you mad? Is that sound effects? Come on, just put random players into the team. There. I'll put this guy because he's a 48 rated.
On my team bad.
In what?
If you Madden Mobile.
You don't have it?
In Madden 17, it's not Madden 16.
Huh. Okay, I don't have any left forward. Bruh.
This is why I hate Madden.
That's it. I'm just gonna put any position that's bronze. So done. There we go. So, this guy, so, this guy, okay, so I think that is filled out. So, let me put
trophy.
Okay, so boom. So now you can start saying the positions to discard. That I should discard.
Left back.
I have left back.
In what?
Remember, it's 3-4-2-1.
Oh yeah, 3-4.
It's like, it's the same as 3-4-3.
Oh, your central back. No, the middle central back.
Center back?
Yeah, the middle.
Okay. So you picked Muhammad. No, you don't. A bronze, okay?
Fine, I'll download 3-4-3.
Why? Well, you don't have Facebook to help you. Well, you do, but then you can keep your squad. But a lot of the players are with me, remember? So he's discarded. Okay, next.
Your right striker.
I don't have a right striker. Remember, it's 3-4-2-1.
Striker.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
100% sure?
Yes.
Not gonna switch?
No. would be like this far, right?
Wait, wait. This thing. There we go. Okay, so you have discarded. Wait, are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, fine. You discarded Cruz. So I have to discard him.
You mean Quicksilver?
Okay, so I even know how you discard, like right here. So
Quicksilver, duh, simple.
So.
Are you actually gonna Quicksilver?
Yeah, I am. But I have to. So I remove him from squad, and then at the end of the video, I have to discard him. Oh, I forgot my bogey player.
What?
I need a bogey player in
that?
The team. Like, a bogey player is like, if you hit him, you have to stop discarding, and then I win. So let me get this guy removed and then put a bogey player. So he's going to be silver then. Has to be silver. He's a silver player, so... So please, okay, I'm gonna put this guy. Okay, this guy's gonna be a bogey player. So, done. Done, okay. Do that. Okay, so, done. Okay, now, pick the next one.
Wait, what's the formation again?
Huh?
What's the formation again?
3-4-2-1.
3-4-2-1, is it?
Yeah, it's like 3-4-3.
Oh, left forward.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
100% sure?
Yeah.
Not gonna switch?
No.
If you pick him, something bad is gonna happen.
Just discard him, whatever. Left forward, I'm not switching.
Are you sure?
Yes!
Okay, so, well, this video ended short because you hit my bogey player.
The hell's
a
ball? Wait, what?
That means I win! Okay, I'm discarding my bogey player. I don't care. Yes! Boom! We discarded. So, if you enjoyed that video, please like it. No, we're gonna do another discarding challenge. So, you will nothing. So, I'm gonna put another player in. Well, I have to discard, you know who. So, any. So, I have to put somebody in the line.
Fine.
Wait, I had to
your
put...
Your old block is in the line.
No, I'm not putting old block.
Too bad.
Nope, too bad. So I'm going to put him... who should I put in? Courtois.
You can put him on line, whatever.
And then, let me fill out the places that you discarded. So, I have to put a bronze striker. Oh, no, never mind. So I... actually, I'm gonna put my bogey player in. This guy's gonna be bogey player. Hopefully, this guy doesn't look. Okay, then central center back. Let me put it. Okay, so then I'm gonna switch to players. Okay, come on, EA. What's wrong with you today? Actually, EA today. Get it? EA today. So this guy was in my... Okay, he's in, so now let me...
Stop making 2014 jokes.
So there we go. Okay, now, start.
Your goalkeeper.
Well, we have got... Are you sure?
Yeah.
Even if it's my bogey player?
Whatever.
Yes?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Who did I get? Tell me.
You just got my Lam. So I have to discard him. Boom.
You're selling me anything.
Okay. There are two more players left. I can't... Okay, go.
You're right, Mando.
Well... I have to say. So, are you sure?
Wait, what formation is this?
3-4-2-1, remember?
Wait, what?
3-4-2-1, you said right mid. Are you sure?
Yeah.
100% sure?
Yes.
Okay, you have picked my Seth Tishkin.
Wait, what?
I told you. You discarded my Seth Fiberglass. Nope. You discarded my Tishkin. So
let me try the hardest one. Let me see. Your left mid.
Well, you got a 63 rated goalkeeper.
Your left central back.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes, you've got my bogey player.
No,
too bad. It's too late. So you have discarded my bogey player. So that's the end of the video. So let me go to search club and discard. You know who? I'll discard my. Who is it? Oh yeah, screw. So Cruz, quick auction.
For how much?
It has to be for 600 coins.
Yo, 600 coins, that's cheap. Make a 6.
Yeah. He's listed in the transfer list. Let's see who's gonna buy him. He might be, somebody might just bought him already. Yep.
Yeah,
let's check how much he's worth. What the heck? Yo, come here, look. There's different cards. There's a green card of him, a purple card, a pink card, another purple card. Look. Yeah, but
doesn't matter.
Yeah, but that's too much. So how much he's worth in regular card? Because we're gonna have to regular. Not that much, 150k maximum, so.
Let me see what he's shooting. Oh wow, he should've got the purple one.
Why?
He's 91.
81 shooting. 89 shooking.
Right, and look, 95, 78. Wow.
You said this guy's 91 shooting, or is 81.
I meant this one, 89.
89, you said 91. So, if you enjoyed the video, please like it. Subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. So, bye.